Good evening and welcome. I first want to start off by apologizing for the late start. We had some technical difficulties on the live streaming side, but we're glad that our live streaming audience is hopefully here with us as well. My name is Sam Fleming, and I am the organist and director of worship and arts here at First United Methodist Church. And I am happy to share this pre-service recital prior to our Good Friday service. Music is a great way that we can celebrate Holy Week, and I am just thrilled to be sharing a program again. It has been quite a while, probably close to 2 years now, since I have given a recital because of the COVID-19 pandemic. So it's great to have people here in person and to have people with us live streaming. Technology is wonderful. So thank you for being here tonight, and I hope that you enjoy the program. I'll ask that you hold any applause until the end if you feel like applause is necessary. I promise it's not necessary. But if you feel that it is, just wait until the very end of the program so you can enjoy the full spectrum of what I'll be sharing tonight. So I opened up the program today with the first two movements of the Suite Gothique by Leon Boleman, who was a French organist and composer in the 19th century, and he wrote a lot of works for church services, and I'm sure this was played plenty in church services, though interestingly enough, he did not actually write that piece for a church service, but it's a great way to open a program and add a little drama and make the hair stand up on your head, if you have any. I'll share with you next a setting of a Lutheran hymn tune by Martin Luther that's called "Keep Us, Lord, Faithful to Your Word," and it's a Lenten hymn. It's not found in the Methodist hymnal, but it is found in the Lutheran hymnal, and is a great Lenten hymn. Following that, I'll be sharing Dietrich Buxtehude. His chorale prelude, "We Pray Now to the Holy Spirit." Now, a chorale prelude is essentially a prelude setting of what would have been a hymn in one of the services that came from in the German tradition. Following that piece, I will play Prelude in E Minor by Johann Sebastian Bach, and I'll tell you that you cannot have an organ recital without having Bach on it. Or you could, but if you didn't, then I would question the validity of the organ recital. Okay, I'm just kidding. But we'll have that piece by Bach, followed by 20th century composer and organist Louis Vierne, his Barricues, which is from a setting of organ pieces that he composed. I'll then share my own arrangement of Beautiful Savior, the Silesian folk hymn, sometimes known as Fairest Lord Jesus. There may be some other titles that you may know it by as well. And that's a great way to usher in the Easter season. And then I'll close the program tonight by the Preludium movement, which is the first movement from Joseph Reinberger's Organ Sonata No. 1. And he was an organist and composer in the 1800s and wrote a lot of great organ music, so I'm happy to share that with you. So I hope you sit back and enjoy the music now, and I'll stop talking and we'll get to the fun part. And thank you again for coming tonight.